Abetted Erebor Jincha to burn the great sage and tongue monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yaoguais?
These snake guais are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady. Hear, hear, young friend. Be my guest inside.
I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you. By rank of birth, you all ought to call me forefather. But I'm just an old monkey. Trade as you will, joy is what counts. Thank you. Remember, young friend, a sip makes one tipsy, many sips.
Hailed bird, what dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp, the future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one, in which you choose to stain my tranquil abode. Pray tell, to what end do you seek? Forced my hand. Yeah!
ill will I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders. Did the Elder Soul endure? The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells. Have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Moon Choir's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.